The late Colonel Mbulunganga left the country and went into exile in 1960. In one of the interviews, the liberation icon said he was introduced to politics by founding President Sam Nujoma and the late Simon Zekaukungwa. Mbulunganga was known as a fearless combatant, was determined to fight and defeat the white former colonial masters. Colonel Mbulunganga conducted military operations inside Namibia and Angola. He was a combatant who loved singing while firing at his target. His widow Ailey Amara says she lost a peaceful and kind man who was a pillar of the family.
We have been together for a very long time, peacefully. Until this untimely departure from us. Now that he is no more, I can't imagine my life without him. He has been supportive and generous. I can't blame God for taking him away. May his soul rest in peace.
The councillor of Omolonga constituency, Erickson Dawanifa, described him as a people's person with unique characters worth emulating.
He's a commander, he's a good person, and I would like also to request the youth of today, including ourselves as leaders, that we must try to emulate good examples from these commanders like Comrade Mbulunganga, that these are the people that we need to take an example as people in the community, as leaders of the community, and to have the interest of this country at heart before our own interest.
He is survived by his wife, five children, two sisters and grandchildren.